This mission takes me back. Collectors and Protheans. It's all about my pay grade. I'm more used to putting down rebellions, tracking down bastards who didn't pay their gambling debts. Still, even I know a galaxy-shaking revelation when I hear one. Makes fighting land wars for pay seem small time. Oh yeah, that's a model of the Varrican. Turian frigate. Hell of a ship. I led a mission to bring that thing down from the inside with just 5 men and whatever guns we could bring. No chance of success, but we did it. Everyone died but me. So I made out like a bandit.
I needed to wipe that place off the map. You took me there to do it, and I owe you.
You don't know what it's like, Shepard, to have garbage like that following you. It marks you in ways you don't expect.
I've made a lot of hard choices, Jack. Like what to let go.
Hard to walk away from it. You'd think it would get easier now that the place is a crater. But what else do I know?
Do you think you're different now?
I know that place is gone. But I still kind of want to kill every person I see. No offense.
You sure about this? I want to do whatever I can to get your head on straight.
Don't get all therapist on me, Shepard. You're not the couch type. I hate that stuff anyway. Bullshit, prison, psych. You did me a favor, and that's enough. More than I expected. I'll keep it together. Hey.
Tell me about you, Jack.
I'm done talking. Come back later.
What do you think of our mission?
I know when someone's got murder on their mind. The Collectors are out to kill us. Rather do it to them first.
I should go.
Okay. Talk later.
So, Kenneth, did you know we've got a crazy woman squatting down in the subdeck?
What? She touches anything out there.
No messages for you, Commander.
Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe.
Shepard, our data indicates the Tally is somewhere in these ruins. There is considerable Geth activity and an environmental hazard. Solar output has overwhelmed Haystrom's protective magnetosphere. Exposure to direct sunlight will damage your shields.
I'm having serious issues with my shields.
So we'll fight from the shade, but no hiding.
Incoming dropship. What not to worry about?
One more.
We should find an alternate path. We're roasting out here.
This is valuable.
Scratch one!
Oh!
This is Commander Shepard of the Normandy. I passed a lot of dead quarians on the way in. You're the first survivors I found.
Damn. Wait. Shepard. Inspector Telly worked with... Oh, don't know why you're here, but right now any organic is a welcome sight.
Patch your radio into channel 617 Theta. We were on a stealth mission, high risk. We found what we were after. The Geth found us. They've got us pinned down. Can't get to our ship. Can't transmit data through the solar radiation.
How are you holding up? We can be there in a few minutes.
Take it slow and careful. Direct sunlight fries your shields all to hell. We're bunkered down at base camp across the valley. I left Talizor at a secure shelter, then doubled back to hold the choke point. Getting Tali out safely is our top priority. If you can extract her, we'll keep them off you.
You've got confirmation that the Geth haven't reached Tali yet?
Affirmative. Left my best men with her. When you get here, you can talk to her on the comm. Every Marine on this rock is sworn to protect Talizor. As long as one of us is still drawing air, she'll be safe.
You're gonna throw your life away for research?
Negative. I'm gonna give my life for the migrant fleet, all the difference in the world. I'm no tech expert, Shepard. I'm a Marine. They tell me to shoot. I shoot. They said to protect Tali and the data. You get them out safe, I've done my job.
Hold position. We'll hit their back ranks.
Wait, watch your ass. We got a dropship coming in.
Thank you.
On it.
Send it to the sky. We might want to move.
Gorian architecture. There's two words you don't expect to hear together.
Why do we care? Anyone choosing to come here should be on their own.
This should come in handy. It's Shepard.
Shepard? I'm not complaining, but you show up at the strangest times. What are you doing in the middle of Get Space?
I was in the neighborhood. I thought you might need a hand.
Thanks for coming, Shepard. It means a lot to hear your voice. Carl Rieger and what's left of the Marines got me into the observatory. From where you are, it's through the door and across the field. I got the data I needed and I'm safe for now, but I've got a lot of Geth outside.
Would it help if I brought in the Normandy?
Doubtful. These buildings are centuries old. If you bring down heavy fire, this whole place could collapse on us.
Is anyone else still with you, or are you alone out there?
Rieger had a team of Marines covering me when I ran for the observatory. At least some of them are still alive. I can hear them firing at the Geth outside.
What's this research you're after?
It's about this world's sun. It's aging faster than it should. I can tell you more about it once we've got fewer Geth shooting at us.
It looks like somebody sealed the door against the Geth and the console is damaged. Can you get it open on your end?
Let me see. Yes, I can do it. Here. Should be unlocked now. Be careful, Shepard, and please do what you can to keep Rieger alive.
They've seen us.
These cowards! The drones can hide!
We've been spotted.
Cowards! The drones can hide!
Perfect! One less to worry about!
Worthless.
Wanna take the shot?
They're all mine. Great!
Follow you, Shepard. Big things.
Over here! Get to cover!
Squad Leader Cal Rieger, Migrant Fleet Marines. We talked on the radio before that dropship arrived. I still got no idea why you're here. This ain't the time to be picky. Callie's inside over there. Jeff killed the rest of my squad, and they're trying to get to her. Best I've been able to do is draw their attention.
Are you sure she's still alive?
The observatory is reinforced. Even the Geth will need time to get through it. And it's hard to hack a door when someone's firing rockets at you. The Geth are near platoon strength, but the Colossus is the worst part. It's got a repair protocol. Huddles up and fixes itself. I can't get a clear shot while it's down like that. I tried to move in closer, and one of the bastards punched a shot clean through my suit.
We need to get to Tally. Got any ideas?
Just one! I'm not moving so well, but I can still pull a trigger, and I got a rocket launcher that the sun hasn't fried yet. You move in close. I'll keep the Colossus busy, maybe even drop its shields. With luck, you'll be able to finish it off.
Good luck, Rieger. Let's go shoot some Geth.
Keep us alive. Say hi to Tally for me.
Heads up!
Thank you, Shepard. If not for you, I would never have made it out of this room. This whole mission has been a disaster. I wish I'd joined you back on Freedom's Progress, but I couldn't let anyone take my place on something this risky.
A lot of Quarians lost their lives here. Was it worth it?
I don't know, Shepard. It wasn't my call. The Admiralty Board believed the information here was worth sacrificing all our lives for. I have to believe that they know what's best.
I didn't ask what some admiral thought. I asked what you thought.
A lot of people died here. Some of them were my friends. All of them were good at their jobs. That damn data better be worth it. The price was too high.
What can you tell me about your research here?
Haystrom's sun is destabilizing. Back when this was a Quarian colony, it was a normal star. It shouldn't change that quickly.
Any idea what's destabilizing the sun?
If I had to guess, I'd say that it was dark energy affecting the interior of the star. The effect is similar to when stars blow off mass to enter a red giant phase. But Haystrom's sun is far too young for this to be natural.
Whatever the reason, I'm glad I could help. Once you deliver that data, I could use you on the Normandy.
I promised to see this mission through. I did. I can leave with you and send the data to the fleet. And if the admirals have a problem with it, they can go to hell. I just watched the rest of my team die.
Maybe not the whole rest of your team, ma'am.
Rieger, you made it.
Your old captain's as good as you said. Damn Colossus never stood a chance.
If need be, the Normandy can get you out of here, Rieger.
The Geth didn't damage our ship. As long as we get out of here before reinforcements show up, we'll be fine.
Actually, I won't be going with you. I'm joining Commander Shepard.
I'll pass the data to the Admiralty Board and let them know what happened. She's all yours now, Shepard. Keep her safe.